Jordan Poole will come the other way. These are his first NBA playoff games. Well, they love his handle. He tries and solves one of the things which makes him unique, and he puts it up and in, contorting his body for two. And puts it in with authority. Poole, nice behind the back, dances inside and jabs his way for two.
You know, there have been 9 50-point games in the NBA this season by 9 different players.
Drive by Poole. Oh, sweet move from Poole, and the foul.
Far away from there.
Love to see that at the close of this first half with this second unit on. Oh, Jordan Poole putting the moves on Thomas.
I'll tell you, man, Thomas might need.
Porzingis missing the jumper there. It doesn't get easier.
Oh, Jordan Poole. What a move there.
He's just saying something different at you coming out of a timeout.
It's Poole, jabbing, dancing, 16-footer, Jordan Poole.
Portland to 38% shooting, but the Warriors haven't scored in 4.5 minutes here in the fourth.
Stick that nose out.
Run through the tape.
Left hand again.
So when he does get hot, he can take over a game.
He's part of the reason they come back from big leads.
Yeah.
So again, the Warriors have to keep their
scoreless tonight. Only has 2 points in Philly on Monday night. He's cooled off from three lately. Oh, what a pullback. Jordan Poole.
He's taken all the Warriors to keep Valanciunas off the glass. And it looks like he's getting a little frustrated because he's posting up and they're not really looking for him.
You know, in Avdija, they got guys that can hit from the outside that are young guys.
That's what I'm saying. They're coming off the bench with some firepower.
Jordan Poole.
Can you beat?
And some excellent defense.
Poole. Nice little shake and bake. Poole's got himself in double figures already.
San Francisco at 28. Jordan Poole, capable of a big scoring night.
Somehow eludes Bamba.
Back up the floor.
Oh man, Poole put the defender on his knees. Made him remember how good God has been to him.
There was a little Warrior defensive adjustment there on Trae Young. Jordan Poole.
He's been in the league for a while. He's had more better scoring seasons so far. They are not related.
Great hesitation move. Just missed it.
Unforced error there. Doncic had a good look.
Oh, a little hesitation. Pulled again. No.
And this is how you grow into the game.
Oh, Poole had Clarkson fall down and then hit the three.
Poole, the Euro. Count it. 24%. This is a team that averages 15 in these playoffs.
Oh, Poole weaving, scooping it home. What a.
You decide, hey, if I want to be good, how much work do I have to put in? Pocket five. Jordan Poole. That's a nifty stop and turn.
He's a smart player, high IQ, doesn't try to do too much. He can attack long closeouts, but he can definitely shoot it.
Moody and Kuminga at 16 in the G League game.
All the way to the